We now return to Little House on the Prairie.
Well, that's wonderful, Mary. You're doing great with your Braille.
I couldn't have done it without you, Pa.
Why don't you go up to bed and get some sleep, honey?
Shh.
Honey, you remember where the stool was? Oh, Mary, you're in the kitchen, sweetheart. You're all disoriented. Let me help you. The ladder's right here.
Thanks, Pa.
Geez, life was a lot tougher back then.